isn't murder. It's too clean. I use a life support machine. It isn't murder. She isn't dead. I only amputated her head. I was a teenage Frankenstein. Teenage blood on my knife. A teenage head in my refrigerator. I can bring it back to life. It isn't wrong. It's too clean. I think that physical love is obscene. Who needs hands? Who needs a bed? All I needed was her head. What is the purpose of physical love? Why can't we keep it pure? You say sex is the only answer, but I can't think of a cure. Teenage head in my refrigerator. While I still have her head.